Eventually, though, the 35-mile-an-hour limit ended. And thanks to some trickery in the edit, we were able to take our cars up to a dizzying 55 miles an hour.
Of those 19 years.